you were not a general magic. In fact, you probably were about, I don't know, what, 2, 3, 4, 5 at the time. Is that right, roughly?
Yep. So,
how did you get involved in this film? How did it come about? Can you just give us a little bit of background about the movie?
Yeah, so I directed the film with an incredible filmmaker called Sarah Carouche, so I'm just going to pretend for a second. Sarah's here, so I'll just be Sarah for a second. So Sarah's story is like far more interesting than mine, because Sarah was part of the original team that shot the documentarian footage back in 1992. She was asked to by General Magic to come and film behind-the-scenes footage so that when they presented the company in New York, they had some footage. And so Sarah is in sort of kind of Hitchcockian back in all of the footage. And so like Sarah and I joke about it that Sarah's been working on the film for the last 25 years. And then I came into the project. I was in New York. I crashed a bachelorette party and I met someone there who said, I'm just about to start working on a documentary feature film. And I just asked an avalanche of questions and thought it was a really intriguing subject matter. So I asked if it was possible to meet Sarah. And then I got hired in like a 45-minute meeting to start work on the film.
In Los Angeles, where it's really hard to make it, so you just basically provided some context that you were at a party with a bunch of girls, and then this happened?
Yeah. So, yeah, from the
that's
day
what happens if you're in the UK, clearly. That's just how you make it.
Just the accent, from the day I heard about the film to the day that we premiered it at the Tribeca Film Festival, it was to the day, it was 3 years. It takes a long time to make a film.
Thank you.